ਗਾਇਕ ਸੰਗੀਤਕਾਰ ਸ਼ੰਕਰ ਮਹਾਦੇਵ ਨੇ ਕਿਹਾ, ਮੈਨੂੰ ਇਹ ਸਨਮਾਨ ਦੇਣ ਲਈ ਮੈਂ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦਾ ਧੰਨਵਾਦ ਕਰਦਾ ਹਾਂ। ਸੰਗੀਤ ਦੇ ਖੇਤਰ ਵਿੱਚ ਸਿਰਫ ਮਨੋਰੰਜਨ ਲਈ ਨਹੀਂ ਸਗੋਂ ਮਨੁੱਖਤਾ ਦੀ ਬਿਹਤਰੀ ਲਈ ਸੰਗੀਤ ਦੀ ਵਰਤੋਂ ਕਰਨਾ ਅਤੇ ਇਸ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਜੁੜੇ ਵੱਖ ਵੱਖ ਕਾਰਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਹੱਲ ਕਰਨਾ ਵੀ ਇੱਕ ਜ਼ਿੰਮੇਵਾਰੀ ਹੈ। ਅੱਗੋਂ ਦੇਖੋ ਹੋਰ ਕੁਝ ਕੀ ਕਿਹਾ।
Really a special day for me. I'm completely humbled. I'm honored and I'm privileged to receive this doctorate on behalf of Techno India. It's an esteemed organization, and I feel even more blessed because of the people along with whom I received this. The great Shabana Azmi ji, Leander Page ji, and some great people, Dr. Samantha, who have done incredible work. In front of them, I feel so insignificant, but I thank them for giving me this honor. This is also a responsibility for me to work harder in the field of music, and not only for entertainment, but to use music as a tool to better humanity and address various causes that are associated with human beings. So thank you very much, and God bless all of
you. Sir, what is your message for the students?
I'd just like to say that I congratulate each and every student who is receiving the convocation today, and I wish them all the very best. May they just focus on the work, their core competence. If you're a good painter, just paint. If you're a good writer, just write. If you're a good musician, just play. If you're an actor, just act. So focus on your work. Success, money, fame, doctorates, everything will follow.
ਗਾਇਕ ਸੰਗੀਤਕਾਰ ਸ਼ੰਕਰ ਮਹਾਦੇਵ ਨੇ ਕਿਹਾ, ਮੈਨੂੰ ਇਹ ਸਨਮਾਨ ਦੇਣ ਲਈ ਮੈਂ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦਾ ਧੰਨਵਾਦ ਕਰਦਾ ਹਾਂ। ਸੰਗੀਤ ਦੇ ਖੇਤਰ ਵਿੱਚ ਸਿਰਫ ਮਨੋਰੰਜਨ ਲਈ ਨਹੀਂ ਸਗੋਂ ਮਨੁੱਖਤਾ ਦੀ ਬਿਹਤਰੀ ਲਈ ਸੰਗੀਤ ਦੀ ਵਰਤੋਂ ਕਰਨਾ ਅਤੇ ਇਸ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਜੁੜੇ ਵੱਖ ਵੱਖ ਕਾਰਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਹੱਲ ਕਰਨਾ ਵੀ ਇੱਕ ਜ਼ਿੰਮੇਵਾਰੀ ਹੈ। ਅੱਗੋਂ ਦੇਖੋ ਹੋਰ ਕੁਝ ਕੀ ਕਿਹਾ।
Really a special day for me. I'm completely humbled. I'm honored and I'm privileged to receive this doctorate on behalf of Techno India. It's an esteemed organization, and I feel even more blessed because of the people along with whom I received this. The great Shabana Azmi ji, Leander Page ji, and some great people, Dr. Samantha, who have done incredible work. In front of them, I feel so insignificant, but I thank them for giving me this honor. This is also a responsibility for me to work harder in the field of music, and not only for entertainment, but to use music as a tool to better humanity and address various causes that are associated with human beings. So thank you very much, and God bless all of
you. Sir,
what
is your message for the students?
I'd just like to say that I congratulate each and every student who is receiving the convocation today, and I wish them all the very best. May they just focus on the work, their core competence. If you're a good painter, just paint. If you're a good writer, just write. If you're a good musician, just play. If you're an actor, just act. So focus on your work. Success, money, fame, doctorates, everything will follow.
ਗਾਇਕ ਸੰਗੀਤਕਾਰ ਸ਼ੰਕਰ ਮਹਾਦੇਵ ਨੇ ਕਿਹਾ, ਮੈਨੂੰ ਇਹ ਸਨਮਾਨ ਦੇਣ ਲਈ ਮੈਂ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦਾ ਧੰਨਵਾਦ ਕਰਦਾ ਹਾਂ। ਸੰਗੀਤ ਦੇ ਖੇਤਰ ਵਿੱਚ ਸਿਰਫ ਮਨੋਰੰਜਨ ਲਈ ਨਹੀਂ ਸਗੋਂ ਮਨੁੱਖਤਾ ਦੀ ਬਿਹਤਰੀ ਲਈ ਸੰਗੀਤ ਦੀ ਵਰਤੋਂ ਕਰਨਾ ਅਤੇ ਇਸ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਜੁੜੇ ਵੱਖ ਵੱਖ ਕਾਰਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਹੱਲ ਕਰਨਾ ਵੀ ਇੱਕ ਜ਼ਿੰਮੇਵਾਰੀ ਹੈ। ਅੱਗੋਂ ਦੇਖੋ ਹੋਰ ਕੁਝ ਕੀ ਕਿਹਾ।
Really a special day for me. I'm completely humbled. I'm honored and I'm privileged to receive this doctorate on behalf of Techno India. It's an esteemed organization, and I feel even more blessed because of the people along with whom I received this. The great Shabana Azmi ji, Leander Page ji, and some great people, Dr. Samantha, who have done incredible work. In front of them, I feel so insignificant, but I thank them for giving me this honor. This is also a responsibility for me to work harder in the field of music, and not only for entertainment, but to use music as a tool to better humanity and address various causes that are associated with human beings. So thank you very much, and God bless all of
you. Sir,
what
is your message for the students?
I'd just like to say that I congratulate each and every student who is receiving the convocation today, and I wish them all the very best. May they just focus on the work, their core competence. If you're a good painter, just paint. If you're a good writer, just write. If you're a good musician, just play. If you're an actor, just act. So focus on your work, success, money, fame, doctorates, everything will follow.